And we can end this off with Pokemon Snap.
Oh, goody.
Close that door too, Sinjoya. Now, Ash, don't you, Ash, just let me do it, okay? The last time when you did it, something just... Okay, figure it out. Wait, what?
What?
Favorite burrito. What did you say? Was it quesadillas?
Mm-hmm.
A damn quesadilla. Hello, Shabby, you just watch again. Aww.
Why does everyone love
it? I don't care what. The Shadow Potion's the worst player in my opinion. Vision now.
Yeah.
Pokemon Day. Oh, we didn't got Pokemon costume though.
Darn.
You wanna play Pokemon Rumble Wii U too? Actually.
No.
We just do this, right? He was on the gamepad, remember?
Oh yeah, I'm like looking up at it. I'm like, well, I hear it. I do like the chandelier though.
Who are you picking?
Chandelier.
What's the quote set? I can just get enough random for me. What's your
fairy?
Random stage.
Alrighty. I forget how to do this. How do you move around? Is it optional?
You can use the air as Oste.
Okay.
It's optional.
Aww.
Aww. Actually, this. Actually, what's that Pokemon
name? Oh, yeah.
What's his name? What's his name?
Jirachi.
Okay, so that's the Pokemon that. You can get out.
Why do I want so bad?
But Ben's pretty good.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
Actually dead. You didn't hit me once!
This is terrible. How do you use my
sword
again?
It's L.
L.
So now you gotta wait for it until it's full.
And then the other ones are.
Oh, and L. You got me. Back. Actually dead. Goodbye. There we go. So dramatic. I just get random support. Who'd you pick with your support?
The same thing.
Okay, who'd you get? Oh, you got Pikachu, Libre.
Pikachu!
And the other button is the block, I think. It would be a thing. Can't see. I got. These guys are terrible. Everything. I get a few Eevees, no, I didn't even use you last round.
You should just be Pokemon Snap, because I'm doing terrible. This is embarrassing. That's why I even get this game. I'm like, I'm just horrible.
You done out because. Oh, I didn't have to use the combine thing. Why aren't you using your LNO to use
yours?
Because
I am hitting it. I don't know what I. Is it RZ?
No, these.
The top.
Yeah. They went to.
Pikachu.
No, I actually picked random so you can.
Oh, sweet. Okay, Pikachu.
Sweetcoon. Hey, I beat Ben of Sweetcoon, remember?
Once.
Hey, that's more than you did. Since he's a natural.
Yeah, that's like the biggest part of that.
Oh, I got Cubone! Who's this guy?
Diglett.
I'll go Cubone.
Cubone.
Cubone bone. Oh, yeah. Is it garbage chuck?
No.
Go, Cubone! I thought Cubone actually killed you. Ah. Almost!
I'm hitting my button though, it's not working!
Is it filled?
Yes! It's filled?
Actually, just hit them like this, that's all you gotta do.
Or hit.
I told you, L and Olive, that's all you gotta do, just hit them. I did Cubone again.
Since he was so good.
Can't do it. There you go. I took you out of it.
That's so mean.
And now you can't move. So, double hit. But yet you still survived that somehow.
Oh,
no, not anymore.
Say if I was dead. I don't How about you pick random so it's more fair?
Fine. Will that still help you out though?
No, probably not.
So Speaking of, oh, you did random to put too.
No, it's
stable. Then how come it chose me random on your side?
Oh, I don't know.
Thank you. Huh. You know what? I actually pick these guys. They look cool when they get bird dragon type of thing. Okay, you got actually you could go chow.
I didn't pick him, I picked random.
Chandelier.
Aww. So ugly.
Don't make fun of him. Come on, support.
Yes!
Barely they're out. Still, you still got one, three more rounds.
Charizard.
Wow, one round.
Yeah, this is the only round I'm probably gonna win.
Thank you, Evolto. I think that's what he said his name. Actually, I don't think you're gonna win.
Oh no.
Aww. Oh no, but okay, Alex, can you win the next match to win it overall?
I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay, I need to win one.
Yeah, I'm this stupid chandelier. Wow, good job. Wow, that was a good job with your boost. Yo, buddy.
Come on, man!
Yay! Woo! Even with random, I still won. Yep. Somebody that I never use. Alex, why are you back?
Because
I'm
picking a new person.
You want me to still pick Graham?
Yeah, pick one.
Okay. It worked so well for you last time.
I did better though.
Yeah.
I'm improving.
Who did you pick, by the way?
I picked random.
Oh, you're gonna pick. Why are you picking random?
Because we're both picking random.
But if you would just hit next match, it would have been random.
Oh.
So that you, I thought you were picking somebody. Oh, well, you're gonna lose. Did you know how good Pikachu Libre is? Oh, yeah, stupid Pokemon of that thing. All right. I'll let you win the first one.
No!
Ready, Alex, for the real match.
Are you serious?
Yep. You did not get a Pikachu Libre. Good job. So you can do it again, Alex. Oh, will you fall? It's just so hard to hit like in the 3D version, like 3D metapod. The whole match stops because of that.
Done.
No, I didn't get you. Here we go. Good job, Alex. We're doing random Pokemon.
So bad. Impressive.
Yeah, so we say let you win the post match all the time, right? Right?
No.
Well, I did, so I say no. And you missed your special twice.
Next battle.
I have this stupid Weavile guy.
So the girls always like, my Weavile is cheering for you on sideburns. My Weavile.
Even though I'm beating up the Weavile at the same time, it's cheering for me. See the entrance so I can get the Pokemon for... That's what's called Pokemon Forever! I'm glad we know the name of that now, aren't you?
Thank goodness. So good.
Oh, you loved it. Go, Weavile! Weavile's not messing around with Alex. Okay, I'm not gonna risk it. There we go. I think about risking it, but I'm like, nah. Get my support. Actually, now you can move. Really, Alex?
Oh, I hate this game.
Oh, look how cool he looks, though. Who are we gonna get this time? Lucario. I hate Lucario. I just do.
What do you do? Oh, I hate this game.
The Magical Festival there, Alex. Gotrum just broke in out of nowhere. Cope. How does Magikarp even turn into Gyarados? That's what I want to know. That is my question. Oh no! Actually, you're not gonna die, you got too much health. Or maybe you might, I don't know.
Crap.
Yep, he died.
This is so terrible. Why did you suggest this game?
Because yesterday I could not win a single game, so now I'm winning a bunch of them.
I have to make it up.
Uh-huh. For last time. Good job, Alex. You must also be hitting up too, because that's how they taunt.
Oh, so I have to just move.
Yeah, just like because when you're in the 3D area, you move up, right, left, down, and all that stuff. What should be?
I didn't. Looks like you did.
But when you're in the 2D, you just hit right, left. So we're gonna have random again?
Yes.
And you don't want me to be Charizard? Especially when I support set down.
Support set.
Pussy's a good way to get started. Ah, you use chandelier. I'm mute. I'm probably gonna lose. Even though I haven't lost a single match so far, but. Oh my god. Okay, Mewtwo's not that happy with you, Alex.
He's not.
Really, Alex?
I told you I can't do this.
Don't give me that look. I wonder if you could shoot an OCG beam. Take that out. Actually, in a combo, you can't break out of it. It's not giving me anything. It's giving me no support, it's giving me no boost. Oh, good job. You got me. Oh, look how much my health went down. I'm gonna lose. Yeah.
Take that!
You know you still gotta win another
Take
one,
that.
Right?
No,
Come on, evolve two. Yeah, shoot two fiend family, got it. I was not able to use my boost at all. Aw, reset them.
They
reset them. Well, you lost. Because I can't even win with Shadow Mewtwo.
Thanks.
Yeah, but I can't win. Oh.
Are you saying I'm bad?
Well, Alex, you only lost it every single Pokemon so far.
I know I'm bad at this. I don't know why.
What was gonna just have win there? Round one. Jack, how long can you shoot for? Not that long. See, why is this Hulk get down so fast? Oh, I did not block that, so you at least got this round. There's if I can survive this, which I might. But I'm not so sure. Nope, cannot survive that.
What happened?
You killed me. That's what happened. Can you block this? Ah, wait.
So
look at me.
So
majestic. He's super weak, remember?
I was so close to beating you though.
Yeah, but you know what they say. What did I actually say again? Close but no cigar. Oh, there we go. I'm the great wing. Already? How did you get that already? And you still missed because I was up in the air. Again? How'd you get it again? No, you got me!
Yes! I won!
How did you get it twice in one match? Congratulations.
Look, I won with the person you said was most weak. See, maybe the other ones were too easy, and I needed a challenge.
Submit. Look at Pikachu posing.
Open
me,
I'm so good.
Yeah.
And we're tied in matches.
No, we are not. Pika Pika Pika! Pika Pikachu, like, shut up, Pikachu. What happened there? Did you actually kick me out of it? I have never chose like 92. I'll be dead. How did you get two times in a row last time? I didn't even...
Okay, let's see this number.
Alright.
Let's see it.
Losing now.
No.
You won two battles. I won nine.
It doesn't lie.
Yeah, right.
Did we get this match just like two maps ago?
Again. Jango's so happy. How do you punch a ghost? Jango is not looking out for me. Here we go, I'm gonna eat you. Oh no, because it missed. How did he miss? Oh, that does a lot of damage. And you still won?
I just wanna make sure I can see this number clearly. Okay, 3-1.
Okay, if you're getting too carried away.
Oh, I'm making Ben play as when he comes over. I can see him.
You can barely beat me.
Oh, did you not see the numbers?
Today.
I'm just gonna go with random. I don't even need my own character. I'm good with all of
them. Yeah. So you get practice, I'd be Charizard.
No,
be...
you're not gonna be Charizard.
Well, he's gonna be Go-Chomp, so the facts are there. So, let's see if we can still win this, Alex. Okay, since you just said you're gonna win all the matches. Because you can't block grabs.
No, no, no. I'm just frozen.
So.
You can't block grabs. You're done. Locker's been done. Now you're done. Stop changing the gamepad out. Why am I picking this guy? I meant to pick Evolto. I always say his name. Oh, wow. Good job. Because I'm still laying down and you did it. I know. You can't block crabs! Yeah, that is really unfair though, the thing of Chozo's.
That's what I'm saying!
You said you wanted Ben to play this, so he's gonna pick Gochomp the whole time.
Yeah, maybe he'll pick.
Oh, he's not gonna pick. Chance is not even in this game.
I said Chandelure.
Oh, this is a Chansey.
I
was figuring
Chansey was.
Chansey.
Stick, oh, you're looking at me. Sweet Witch, who do you think is actually going to win the Pokemon Stadium match later?
Well, you are,
because
I always pick the worst people.
Yeah, I think Pokemon gets frozen too. Oh, don't punch me! Don't punch Charizard! Faith in her.
The chance pretty good. I don't know why I never picked
it. You said it, but... You said that about everyone so far.
Because I'm good with everybody, I'm sorry. No.
Oh, here we go. Good job. And here we go. You can't. I don't know. Because he's chosen. Oh, we have to stop him to see a little fairy gremlin. Then you obviously evolved to thing. Alex, you did it too early!
I always do this.
You get too excited, you're like, oh, I have it!
I do. Woo!
Good job.
This is so frustrating. I almost beat you too.
Almost is not good.
I'm getting closer.
You know people that I should know? Did not send you the video yet?
No. I don't know if she sent it to you yet.
Okay, I've tied up.
Hang on. Oh, great.
You got a Wii file.
My Wii file is cheering for you.
Who are you texting?
I'm texting
them until I get my practice days. Well, you're not getting your fairy this round.
Well, I'm
going
to lose with
Levi.
Yeah, I can't even control this.
He moved too fast. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
He's punching a giant dragon.
My question is, why is this guy a Pokemon? Why am I a choke? Wait, not a choke. What's that guy? Double flame Pokemon? He's like grass type Machamp? No, not Machamp.
Yeah,
he's in this. No, the other guy. Why use that? That's stupid. Whatever. Freezes it first. Wow.
That
doesn't make any sense. But I didn't get my Fire Blaster. That's
see,
a waste.
He's just like Charizard because he was one of the first Pokemon.
Uh-huh.
So they're kissing his butt and then he's just good.
No, but. Hitmonlee, that's other guy.
Oh, well, it sounds like a pig. Yeah.
He's like, yeah. In Pokemon Stadium.
And there's Hitmonchan.
Yeah, that's the thing
everything
about. And then
Hitmon's top.
We're Snorlax in this game.
I know, they should have Snorlax.
Or Onix. How they make that work, I don't know. I think you got me this time though. Congratulations.
I do like Levi.
Heck yeah. Did you see that?
If I hear one. Can you stop it?
Come on! Okay, finally. Well, Alex, have fun. Can you use it in time? Can you use it in time? No, you can't.
Oh, what's your back to? Let me see. Oh, what's that? I think that's a full Alex.
Nope. See, this Charizard is unfit.
You just made everything good and you're not. Like how your chances get frozen by Elder King though. Every time.
I know.
This is where Charizard and Shadow had their final battle there in the story mode.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. Such a thing. Yeah, you can block grab! Wow, good job. I didn't use my boost. You're such a baby.
You're a baby.
See, I just don't get this. Why do you have to go all the way out of space to do this?
It's just being
casual
about it.
Come on, Jim.
What do you expect?
Well, yeah, that was expected. I couldn't even move! But this match is... You lost, Alex.
Why are you so mean at you?
Ready?
This thing's so unfair.
Not my fault they designed it this way.
No.
Yep, you're dead. Why does Shadow Mewtwo lose his health so fast now?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. Because you designed it, you had a Pokemon Master. Chase is cute? Is that how you say it? S-H-A-C-E? Chase?
Yep.
You know you can pick the Pokemon that you know how to use?
I don't know how to use any of them. That's okay. What do you want me to do?
Chase says hi.
Oh, I'm
the gym. This is the practice mode. Stage. Oh, my champ's looking out. It's all fun games. All fun games is somebody's blocking, you can always grab them. Like that. This is why you were very bad at Tekken 6, remember? In Tag Tournament?
Yes, I remember.
Remember when we beat Ogre and you shut it off accidentally because you had your feet on top of the thing?
Yep, I remember that.
It took us...
That was great.
What was the latest in an angel? We just...
Shot one of them.
No, but was that her actual name?
No, there's
Jupiter. Oh, that's who it was. She turned into that demon thing.
How did you
forget Jupiter? Good job, Alex. This is how you use boost.
You activate your boost now.
Well, you won't die because you still got the boost thingy, but you will take more damage than usual.
The camper is gonna protect me.
Hey, well, you're still alive. No, you're not.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a nap. This is gonna be so bad.
Just wanted to check a game out. Choose a Pokemon for me.
My head hurts though. I need to take an Excedrin.
How's it hurt already?
You did Moipoli for 2 hours yesterday.
That's why. It's still carried over.
You carried over?
Actually,
yeah, but who would you want me to be? Like that you think you could be?
Pick Garbage.
The grass guy? Oh, this person?
Yeah.
God of War, got it.
Yeah.
I picked the fairy person now. Wait, no, pick Wobbuffet, whoops. Wobba.
Wobbuffet's
awesome.
Oh my god.
My head. Sit in my leg, is my head. Harris, can you win this? Down yourself. Oh, we got Magnemite too, though. Magnemite. Okay, Magnemite, you did not do that much. Yeah, you won. Oh, you're shizzling, you're so happy.
So
I'm gonna get Wobbuffet this time. Look at him!
That's
Quagmire. Oh, I thought it was a Wobbuffet! Who's Quagmire?
I don't know.
I wonder if Shans knows who Quagmire is. You didn't even reach me. Okay, whatever. Jeez! This one's not messing around. That one's in it. You end up on this. Wait, how do you guys have to pause the game to show the little Cresselia fairy? Good Quagmire. I did hit you that one. I screwed up there because I think I was supposed to kill you when that happened. Oh well. At least you won the last match.
I did!
So what are we doing?
Sorry, I was Claymore. My head is just really hurting.
So what's the next one? Is it going to be Pokemon Stadium?
Yeah, we can do Pokemon
Snap. Pokemon Snap.
Yeah, I think Pokemon Snap would be good at the end, because it's a nice, calmer game.
It is.
I think. Alright, I'm going to take an exception. Hopefully my head will go better.
Hopefully.
It will. It usually does. Y'all be closest?
Yep, if you want to. Here we go. Since it's Pokemon Day, I guess take a Pokemon though. Oh, there's Pikachu! The Pokemon that we own now. Pokemon Day is the day when I play all the Pokemon games, except all of them. Thank you. Aw, I jumped. Poor Charizard. Ninja. Okay. I think I whipped them out. Now, that's not Pokemon. Yep, because it's Pokemon. Metal Face music. No. come on, Lucario. There we go. Yeah, look good here. It was the first Pokemon I won with. Is the Bayonetta screwed up? They want to get one space embassy. Yeah. Ah. Oh. Come on, Jigglypuff. I'm sleeping! Yeah. Oh, how'd he get me anyway? Even get me. What's up, Jaden? How's it going? Oh wait, no, that's new. Okay, so the only Pokemon that I have not been so far is you, Mewtwo. Since this is Pokemon Dave. Oh, public stage too. Sweet. Confuse them, but it's not going. We just get out of here. He's still not dead. Really? Get out of here. Jeez, Luigi. Can I confuse him in the air? Pokemon. A penguin Pokemon? Who's that? Isn't a penguin Pokemon? Only Piplup is the penguin Pokemon, but you can't play as him. Yeah, basically, like, today, like, we played, Pokken. Nothing special with this, but just choosing the six Pokemon. And later today, we'll be playing Pokemon Stadium and Pokemon Snap. That's why it's called Pokemon Day! Woo! Alrighty. Well, no. Crap, did not mean to hit that. I hate how the back O button is A on the main screen. Whoops, did not mean to. So, hold on. Even if I don't have you added, let me just at least get the room set up. This is Pokemon Day. I'm gonna do this, and whoop, wait, no. Do this. There we go. So, Jaden, though, have you ever played Pokemon Stadium? That's my question. Going to the magical spot. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me check the Meebos. Let me see if the woo is still going on with this one comment that I made. I hope it's not. Because if it is, well, yeah, it's gonna be so bad. Because I did not mean to. Oh no. Please tell me there's still not a war going on. Oh boy, there's still a war going on. Great. Okay. No, yeah, okay. I'm just gonna leave this woo to them, I guess. You just leave it. I just left a simple comment. All these guys always said was the first thing he said. Oh, this game is like really neat because it was actually made, you know, published by Nintendo, and then people started yelling about this whole thing of Platinum. No, those are the ones who made it. No, this happened. No, this is like this, and then this guy. Love this whole article about jets and all this stuff, and okay. And now I'm over 100 friends again. Why can't the Wii U get an update that at least hold at least 200? 200 would have been nice, but no, they're like, nah, we can't do that for you. We cannot do that. 200 is way too much. believe that guy is. That guy just got... Okay, there we go. An oval month ago guy. Wait. Yeah? Is this a different Danny, though? That has to be a different Danny, because I just fought Danny last night on Smash Brothers. So why did it say over a month ago? Well, I only need one for now, so I'll worry about that later. Just use this. And it was received! After I delete somebody, but still, it was received! Where are you, Pikachu? There you are. Both they have Pikachu, though. There we go. Pikachu! Elite Four stage. And now I wait. And say Pika Pika. So who are you being, Jaden? Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't know now. Oh, my Pikachu's better. My Pikachu's way better than yours. Oh! Now wake up, Pikachu! Stop sleeping on the job! Oh, I hate this guy. He did nothing to help. Oh no, this is a bad combination. This is a bad combination! How did you get two good legendaries in a row? Who got the ashes with? Was that the one? Yep, I was the one. Oh yeah, golden attack! With all of your might. Yay! Pikachu wins. Now Pikachu is asleep. It was a wild birthday party. That was a wild birthday party. Yeah, and you have Jigglypuff. I do this thing on my head, why not? No Jigglypuff to the rescue. Oh wait, no, that's okay. Here we go, round two. Oh no. Yes, leave. Oh no. She was that. Oh no, wake up. Oh, that is so unfair. Oh no, that was stupid to me. Oh, you screwed up. No, I screwed up too. God damn it. I had a chance. It was a sleep off. Oh, I had one chance. The sleepover party. Howdy, Andrew. Oh, man. Okay, I guess we just keep going down the line. Ninja's next, I thought Lucario. Oh wait, no, we skipped Lucario and Charizard. That would be Lucario. Well, I don't know, you can pick Lucario, I don't care. Ooh, there we go. There we go, there's a cool Lucario. I guess we should just pick any stage because there's already two Pokemon stages that we can just... So we're not gonna just keep picking these two. Let's go... Eeny, meeny, I don't know. Would you go someplace that's just good music? I don't know. Let's go space. That happened in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, I think. So yeah, we're going to space. It's like air pose. Who is that Pokemon? It's Venditti. No! I threw it in the abyss! Go! Attack! Yeah! Don't let him use it. Oh no, this guy! Oh, I hate that! Oh, sweet goon! How could you do this to me? Ah, Deoxys. Get out of there! Okay, yeah, someone's for me getting out of there! I did not do that right. Whoa! How's this alive? Yes! I don't know how I did that! How did I win? got stuck on something down there. I saved you. Oh, man. But still, I was stuck there for a good, like, 3 seconds, though. I didn't fall. I hit my head. She was very upset. I was happy. And I was very happy. Look at him. It's like, yeah! My charger looks the fast. Oh, okay, now I'm getting burned. Ooh, even more Pokemon since we didn't get the Omega Boogies. Yeah! Fire! Aw, but since he lost the Pokemon balls off. Steelix! Okay, I actually know this one. Most of the Pokemon that come up here, I do not know. And there's Steelix though, he's from Pokemon's game too. And that's how I know him. I can stay away from the sword of these every time I'm on them. Yep, that's what I get dragged up. I wonder what Charizard they're cheering for though. I guess it's me. Okay! All Charizards have died. Okay, here's the fire Pokemon gonna be. I thought this is Ho-Oh, so. No. Is there actually even a Pokemon? It's a big man. Oh, this plays again. And didn't know what to do some. Yeah! Charizard taking out the competition! He's like, I'm the only Charizard that can live here! Wait! So that killed player 3 just like a split second before I got rid of player 2? Is that what happened there? I had to go Greninja and then Mewtwo. Unless if you don't have Mewtwo. Greninja? And I can change his outer appearance. Double kill though. What? Rest in peace, LOL. He's like, yeah! Is he saying Greninja? Or is he just in heat chop? I don't know. I'm thinking he's saying good ninja, but I don't know if he actually is saying good ninja. This guy again. Hey, Snorlax, how's it going? Oh, geez, Snorlax. Did not mean to do that. Ah. No. Oh, there you go. That one's great. Well, we get the upside down guy. Ooh, who's gonna get the final smash? I forget what good ninja's final smash does, so. Either way, I get to see it. Whoever gets it. Oh, me out. They're in Ross again. Oh, no one got it. They go, oh, you hit him. One man's just gonna leave. Because legendaries don't have any gender, so it, I guess. Oh, it shields the person, basically? Or, like, do they take no damage? I'm confused, like, what? What did that actually do? I'm so confused. What did the deal guy do? Will, what did the deal guy do? Yeah, but it's Pokemon Day, so we'll all you choose your Pokemon. Yeah. I don't know who that is. It's somebody that should probably know, but I don't know. Oh, yeah, there you go. That's what happens to me all the time when I'm in there. Lugia! Chest bin! They're really going at it. Oh, it's this goat guy, the goat! He's like, yeah! Look at me posing. Good job, the ninja. I'm so proud of you. You like the good ninja that I always wanted. Alright, though. Time to go all out legendary. Please, isn't Lucario not a legendary anymore? Is that how it goes? Because I'm pretty sure he's not. That's my question. Does anyone know if Lucario's legendary anymore? Because I thought he was supposed to be, but then he wasn't one. So, what's the answer on that question? If you guys know that, don't just make something up like, oh, something. You can join now. You can join now, Dwell. Okay, let's see. Because it is rare Pokemon, but legendary. But not legendary. Okay. Oh, wait, look who's a real Pokemon. I don't think so. Because if you play X and Y, everyone gets a free Lucario at the beginning of the game. It's like, hey, you want a Lucario? Here you go, just hand you one over because he likes you. Ta-da, you got a Lucario. That's all it is. It's like, yay, a Lucario. That's how I felt in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Like when you got the Latios or Latios, one of those two. I just hate how they just hand it to you. They're like, okay, you saved it, likes you, so you get it. There you go. Congratulations. Oh my god, I cannot see. I can only see my player thing. Even that Deoxys was a pain to get. Since if you killed him, you killed him. No coming back, basically. Whereas if you had something... I think there was a way to do that, but... I thought it was a great way to do something like that. So I just threw my... So I just threw tons of Pokeballs at it and totally... It's got it because all my Pokemon, they took... They took to that place for all level 100. So yeah. And Mega Rayquaza kills it in one strike. So I had to save my game, go through this stupid tower again, and then save it before we fight Rayquaza. That was a fun time. Rayquaza caught him in one Pokeball. He was easy to catch. And, wow. Look at all Mewtwo's like, this guy, oh! Can I just pick your best Pokemon, I should say? Is Catafalcon considered as Pokemon? Really? There we go. I could have chosen. I'm gonna get that one. Okay, we could is in game in Generation 4. Generation 6, he was not, though. I think that's what X and Y was. I don't know. Still hate the new Bat and Lion Pokemon. I don't know. I know that, you know, trailer was only 2 seconds, but I don't know. It's just like a bat and a lion. Like, we already got Zubat as the bad Pokemon, and as a lion, is there actually a lion Pokemon? Huh. I don't know. I only catch a legendary Pokemon, like after like the main game. I don't go for all 755 Pokemon, so I don't know. Is there a legendary Pokemon? Huh. Or like a Tiger type Pokemon? There might not actually be. Hey, that should not be effective! Oh, but Snorlax is killing me! Age is Snorlax. It's a full singing Jigglypuff. Oh no! Go with the Pikachu, yes. Okay, not me. Well, yep. Yeah. Stupid joke. That was weird. Oh, Pikachu, just leave your troubles away, why don't you? Just sleep them away, Pikachu. Guess Dwell's not joining? I'll add a flower to Jigglypuff. Oh, there's Dwell. I say he's not joining, then he shows up. He's like, wait, you said my name without permission? Copyright under fair use. Or something along those lines. Okay, Bag, you must die. Oh, not because I slept. No. No! Oh, come on, I got lock hand forward. There we go! Why'd you jig with them? I don't know. Come on! Oh no, I get beat up on. Oh no! Yeah, Jigglypuff, just leap on the middle of them. Deoxys. Oh, look at Jigglypuff. You guys are dead. That's not good. That joke counted. You gotta be kidding me! Oh, the goat! Chespin killed me. They didn't even do anything. They all ignored me. And then they're just, just let him find out. Stupid goat. He's like, So, does the goat in Chespin count? I don't even know who the goat is. I just call him the goat. The goat! Will says he's coming, but will he actually be coming? Find out in the latest episode of Is the Are They Coming? Dun dun dun! Or something like that, I don't know. And pose. punch the bag just once. Not twice, just once. Oh, Pokemon Stadium. She's Entei! Oh no, the whale! Really? Well, I did great! Stupid whale! Aw, oh, now it's either Latios or Latias, because I forget which one is which. Oh, the whale's name was Kyogre, that's what it was. Oh, this guy, I hate it because he turns your wood upside down. And then you got this guy who blows. Literally, he blows. And then you got Lugia. Well, Charizard's like, I don't care, just gonna launch him out, and there we go. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna give you a second shot, Mewtwo. But this time you're gonna be Shadow Mewtwo or Giovanni Mewtwo, which is Robo Mewtwo. You know what? This one's fine about Omega. It gives him more variety. What do you think about that, Mewtwo? Okay. He's so evil! Yoshi is a Pokemon! Same with Kobe then! Yoshi and Kobe are Pokemon. It's the new evolved Pokemon! It's called Yoshi! His movesets are Egg, Egg, and Egg! No! Okay, good. The ground saved me. It's still killing me right now, but it saved me in the long run. Okay, but then that guy killed me. That did not work out. Really? Really, guys? Really, ground that just disappears? Yep, the colors killed the new Pokemon called Yoshi. How's he doing? Yeah. What's going on here? We're doing a Pokemon only, and we just confirmed that Yoshi's a new Pokemon since we've been sort of using all the Pokemon and off the edge. Since we've been using all the Pokemon multiple times, so we're gonna make Kirby and Yoshi Pokemon now. He's Kirby the type of Pokemon. We can just call him Ditto. The new Ditto because he copies people's abilities. There we go. Kirby is Ditto. Alright? Alright. Yeah, Kirby. Yep. Kirby's Ditto, guys, just to say that because anybody copies the opponent's abilities, so why wouldn't he be able to be Ditto? There we go. And we can just make Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong like primates. The new Pokemon Yoshi has won! We're a new species. I'm gonna be Ditto. Alright, guys? I'm choosing Ditto. Yep. Where's Ditto at? Okay, there he is. There's Ditto. Now his name is Ditto Announcer. It's time to go wild. Stop stalling my Pokemon team. Grunt. Trying to get a Pokemon. What, are we just gonna make all the animals hit while we can? And Game & Watch is the unknown Pokemon, I guess. Why do you play that unknown guy? You know, from the third Pokemon movie? I think it was the third one. When that Pokemon stole Ash's mom or something like that. Oh, boy. I think it was Entei actually stole Ash's mom. That was the weirdest movie ever, I just thought. Bye, Ditto. Blah! God of Wood. Hammer time. I was like, oh, it didn't hit me, so I didn't even grab him and throw it off the edge. Yeah, go after me. Oh, this is not gonna end out good. No, not really. Hi. Okay. Well, it's fitting that the only person who actually picked the Pokemon actually won. Yeah, why don't you pick Mr. Game & Watch? That's not even close to that Pokemon. Because I was good with the idea of Kobe being Ditto since he can copy abilities and all that stuff, but nah. I'm good with the mascot, which is, I'm Pikachu, going to a birthday party. Pikachu's birthday party, that's the new movie that's going to be coming out. I wouldn't be surprised if they actually named it something like that. Or something like that, oh, he did already come out. And we're going to the haunted house. Ooh! I think there is a haunted place in the Pokemon games, and Haunted Mansion? No, that's not what it's called. It wouldn't just be called Haunted Mansion. Since it's in the first game, sixth gym. Oh, what's that place called? The sixth gym. It's like a ghost gym, but the city is Salvador City? No, not Salvador. Saffron? I don't know. I don't remember. I think she's better. That does not look like anything like Piplup. I think it is like Saffron City. I don't remember what the tower. The tower had the name. Yeah, take that, penguin. Anyway, I'm just curious. Does anyone know if there is a lion Pokemon? You know, outside the new Sun and Moon trailer. Like before the 7th generation, even though 7th generation doesn't come out yet, has there been a lion-type Pokemon? Because there's been plenty of bad Pokemon, like Zubat, obviously, and some other bad Pokemon. I don't remember if there's been any lion-type Pokemons. Because if so, this means the new legendary would actually be based on a newer animal. Like a different animal for once. I don't remember. I'm trying to think. Because most legendaries are always based on birds. One's based off of a reindeer from the X and Y. One's based off of like a whale. One's based off of a dinosaur thing. Deoxys is based on an alien. Rayquaza is a dragon. The other, most of them are birds. I don't think there is a lion one. So that means the 7th generation is gonna have a new Pokemon. Like that's based off of. Why is like 60% of the legendary population based off of birds? Because you got Articuno, you got Zapdos, you got Moltres, you've got you got that Evolta guy, you got Lugia, you got Ho-Oh, you've got Latios, because those I consider as birds and they fly and all that stuff. Those are like bird sight, in my opinion. Like, they're not bird, but they're still like somewhat of birds, they fly. But I don't know, that's a debate for a different day. And Pikachu won. But it's not the good Pikachu. Pikachu's like, I'm just so tired, just gonna sleep with. Look at Duck, I'm just like, yee! Dog. There is.
John?
Huh? How did I not die? I don't know. I didn't see how. Okay, now I'm gonna be thinking about lion type Pokemon. Since there's 1,000 bad Pokemon. 1,000. Well, there's actually almost 1,000 Pokemon. After this newest game, I know there's gonna be at least over 800. Great! You know what they say? You gotta get some more! Okay, guys, our next match will be, well, the final one, So I actually want everyone just to pick a Pokemon just for the final one, alright? Like a real Pokemon. And then not like a fake Pokemon as we've been doing, like making jokes about. I don't know how bad that falls into that category, but whatever. So yeah, next battle just put, so yeah, next match is pick a real Pokemon, and that'll be the final battle for this stream. Alright? Alright. Pikachu just won't let me land, will you? Oh no! Oh no! Uppy! 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 No! Charizard! Oh, that house! That house got destroyed! Oh, Entei's very angry. You didn't just take that Bayonetta in that side of the house. He's like, you are being made. You're not a true legendary. Yeah, Goldeen! It's just that fear is like, alright, this is gonna be a good one, then you get Goldeen. Beya, Beya, Beya. So many because of this battle, upcoming battle is going to be the final battle. So, yeah. So, the only Pokemon, well, the only un-Pokemon person won. Great. Now, you guys, final battle. Here we go. Beya, Beya. Sorry, Mike, but yeah. Okay, Charizard's in this chilling. Hey, Pokemon. People don't, it's okay. I like. Come on, Lucy. Choose your Pokemon.
Woo!
Now Charizard is dead. Third in the rocks. That's what Charizard has to do in his spare time. He just throws rocks. Just waiting forever. There we go. Here we go. Final battle. Who's going to be the best there ever was? Oh, I hit that. Oh, no! You gotta be kidding me! I get back in the game, then I get back out.
Really?
Well, GG, I guess. That's such a joke. That is such a joke. Oh, goody. I heard Mario Maker stage. Whoop-de-doo! Oh, I can't believe that just happened. I got back in the game at the same time I died in the game. Gardevoir. Oh, of course. Of course Jigglypuff wins. Oh no, Jigglypuff is the most powerful Pokemon there ever is. Yeah, Lucario? No. Greninja? Charizard? No way. Jigglypuff? Absolutely. Alright guys, thanks for stopping by and I'll see you guys later. Or will I? Hopefully I do. But see you guys next time. Which will be later. So I don't even know why I said next time, but say next time. Deal with it. See you guys later. Outros are so great.